Former Denver Mayor Federico Peña is taking some heat over the bogus account scandal at Wells Fargo. A banking industry analyst called for Peña to step down as head of the bank holding company's corporate responsibility committee. Wells Fargo agreed to pay $185 million in fines to settle the case with federal regulators. The company fired 5,000 mostly low-level employees who set up the $2 million unauthorized account.